dear mother, your smile, your laughter, your warm embrace are etched in my heart and never erased. The way you cared, the way you loved, the way you nurtured, the way you hugged will forever be treasured, forever be missed, for you were the one who taught me how to exist. In my heart, you will always remain a beacon of love, a guiding flame. Your love was boundless, your heart so kind, your spirit so strong, your soul so divine. Even though you are no longer here, I feel your presence, your love so clear. You watch over me from the heavens above, and I feel your embrace, your eternal love. I miss your voice, your gentle touch, your words of wisdom, your love so much. The world seems colder, darker without you, but I know that you're with me, guiding me through. Your love was selfless, your heart so pure, and I know that your spirit will endure through every challenge, every trial. I feel your love, your strength, your smile. You may have left this earthly plane, but your love and spirit forever remain. I carry you with me, deep in my heart, and I know we'll never truly be apart. So I honor you, dear mother, with this poem, for your love and spirit will forever be known. You are my guiding light, my shining star, and your love will shine on. I love you, Mom. Tolu King.